Welcome to the 11th annual Gigi Fest. I know everyone is having a good time. At Gigi's Playhouse, we accept anyone at any age, from birth to adult.
Really value what a tremendous organization Gigi's Playhouse is. I think you look at this turnout, this is amazing, it's a sellout. But I think you can see what one person can do, one woman's dream, with the help of hundreds and thousands of her friends, has really brought such a wonderful institution here that helps people all over the country, all over the world.
I am so proud to be a part of changing the world. Woo! I have Down syndrome, and sometimes that means a little hard for me. At Gigi's Playhouse, they teach me ways that I learn.
Before I came to GGU, I truly did not understand things, and I was frustrated. Now, because I went through GGU, I have learned how I learn best. I can think of things differently because I know I learn differently.
Their unique points of difference empower individuals and their parents to achieve their greatest potential with confidence, independence, and joy. They have a place.
This has been a place that has allowed us to enter into a community, a place where we know that Blake is in good hands and that can help us. And we made a lot of really fantastic lifelong friends here that we're going to continue our journey with Blake on.
This is Jimmy and this is Dean. And what Gigi's means to us, amongst a lot of things, it means the making of best friends, because Jimmy and Dean, they met here 2 years ago. And they became best friends, and so have their mommies.
Yes. And when we found out we were pregnant with Austin, a girlfriend mentioned Gigi's Playhouse. Just wanted to support it, just to bring awareness of babies like Austin to our community. So actually for his first birthday, instead of gifts, we had actually asked for donations to Gigi's Playhouse in McHenry. And that's raised awareness for us and for our friends and our family, and actually our church is all here volunteering, and it's just been a wonderful thing, and we're so thankful for it.
They will never let location be a barrier to success. They have programs. They will never let curriculum be a boundary to achievement. Most importantly, programs are free. They will never let cost deter our families from participation or impede the achievement of our children and adults. Be it therefore resolved that I, William D. McLeod, hereby proclaim the month of October 2014 as Down Syndrome Awareness Month, and I urge everyone to join this observance.
Not only is it our birthday today, but it's also Down Syndrome Awareness Month and National Bullying Prevention Month. Let's take a stand. Please make sure wherever you go, it is an anti-bully zone. Do not allow the R word to be used in your presence, and stand up for everyone who is being mistreated.
Not only kids just have Down syndrome, but any child that's a little bit different, even if you don't have Down syndrome, it's so hard to be different in school these days and in the community. And I think Gigi just bringing awareness, just because you're a little bit different, you're still just as valuable. And we can't imagine our life without Austin, and he has been one of the best blessings that we've ever had. And we're just so thankful to have him. And I think a lot of people who may be a little bit different, once they realize how special they really are, we realize that everybody's not really that different at all.
We're so grateful for this place, and we want to continue to teach others just how Gigi's taught us that you know, the sky's the limit. Our son will be able to do anything, and we're so excited about Gigi's University. And everybody's welcome here, no matter what age. And anybody that sees this and they're wondering what this is about, just come in the door and say hello to everybody, and we'll be waiting for you here.